They'll let this go deep for Waddle. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. The Dolphins can't convert on fourth down, and the Packers' D comes up with a big stop. Love going to break the huddle, lead the Packers up here first and 10 at their own 46. And that one complete to Clayton. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. An excellent way to start the drive there, 18 yards.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people up to block in front of him, either fellow receivers or offensive linemen? That makes that play a really nice timing play, and sometimes it can break big.
And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Another first down there as this one goes for 25.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times.